Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from Tech Fanciers. Finally, the moment that we are waiting for. So after unlocking the bootloader, installing custom recovery, it is time to move out from our MIUI. In this video, we are going to see how to install this Pixel Experience Plus on Redmi Note 11. Before starting, definitely I have to thank Redmi Note 11 community and savior yoyoyoda for helping me out when I was thrown with the problems. So let's get started. First, let's make things clear. We are going to install this latest Pixel Experience Plus GSI compiled by phones. It was compiled with all the latest patch from Fusion, which are version 4.1.2. We also have pure Pixel Experience, but that is a bit older, so I'm going with the Pixel Experience Plus. I will leave all the download links in the description of this video. Next, you need to download GSI installer tool. Yes, we are not going to install this GSI through the TWRP which we have installed in the earlier video, as there are some additional things and steps we have to do in case if you are going with the TWRP way. This script will help us to install all the required files and boot the GSI state with ease. After downloading these things, you may need a 7-zip as GSI's compression will mostly be in 7-zip format, and we need 7-zip in order to extract it correctly. So please install it based on your operating system. Once you have all these three things, first extract the GSI through 7-zip. It takes some time, so please be patient. Also, when it's happening, I have to warn you that doing these steps will erase all your data. So please back up your files and data before doing this. Also, follow these steps carefully and do it at your own risk. Second, extract the GSI tool. Third step, now copy the Pixel Experience Plus GSI image file into the GSI tool folder and then rename it as GSI. Now turn off your phone and hold the volume down and the power button to boot into fast boot. Once it is in fast boot, connect the USB cable. Once the file is copied, double click on the Windows patch file if you are in Windows. If you are in Mac, you need to run the Mac OS shell script. As soon as you open, the CMD will ask whether you want to continue or not, as it will delete all your data. If you are fine, you can type wipe and hit enter. As you can see, now it started flashing the image on our mobile. The process takes some time, so please be patient. Also, please don't shake or remove the USB cable when the process is going. Once all the process is done, the device will automatically reboot to the system. Until then, don't touch anything. As you can see, the script is done. The device is turned off. We need to wait for some time. Okay, now our device got into system. As we can see the Google logo. First boot always takes like 5 to 10 minutes, so please be patient. Success. Now we have booted into Pixel Experience Plus. Showing some error, I think that's fine. Let me complete the FRP. As you see that my device is not showing the available Wi-Fi, this is one of the problems that we need to tackle. We'll solve this in the next video. As of now, I will complete the FRP in the offline. Seems fine and smooth. It is currently running on Android 12 with the latest April 5th, 2022 security patch. I have to tell you that there are few issues like if you reduce the brightness entirely, the device glow blind, and issues like Wi-Fi, VoLTE, and Bluetooth audio and call audio. There are some stuffs which won't work. This can be fixed by enabling few PHS options. Due to time constraints, I will be uploading them in the upcoming videos. Thank you for watching. If you want to see all the videos in this series, please visit Redmi Note 11 a development journey playlist. The code motto. Go.